Does that game last night, is that the best regular season, and is it basically guaranteeing him the MVP award?
Well, he was my front runner anyway before this game.
He was above and beyond.
I mean, because I think, you know, last year he was right there on the cusp, but Russell Westbrook had an incredible season. And even the year before that, he was in the running. I think it's his time. That game right there, we will look back after this season, and this will be like that highlight of his season, of his MVP season. But that game last night was not the greatest regular season game I've ever seen. It was a hell of a game.
I agree with you. Like, against the Magic, it was like when Kobe scored 81 against our Raptors.
Wait, that happened to you?
Absolutely.
That's crazy.
But it was a nondescript bunch that he was going against. Like, none of us was watching that game.
Not only that,
you watch the game?
As a player,
I
was sticking to sports in other ways.
I remember playing dominoes, and I was like, Kobe has 65. I'm like, what? Kobe has 73. I'm like, hold on.
See, he ain't talking about last night's game.
Hold on, that's my point.
Like,
okay, so it's not
nobody,
the best.
I don't know. You score 60, but you have nobody else to go back at you.
Okay.
Like, Gilbert Arenas, when he gave Kobe 60, Kobe had 45 in that game. I gave Gilbert Arenas 60, but he had 40 in that game. So it's tougher when you have to score points and then somebody else on the other end is going at you.
So you're not saying it. So what is the best regular season performance?
I would put Kobe's 60-point game in his last game ever.
Really?
Everybody was like, this is Kobe's last game. And he gave out
this
he came out
four or five shots, too.
He came out and gave us a gift. This was like, goodbye, guys. I'm leaving y'all with this.
But you got to name me three guys out there, too.
Hayward Gordon.
That's your best regular season.
Come on, dog.
Just the stage that was set. Because everybody was like, all right, let's go to this is Kobe's last game.
He shot 50 times.
Doesn't matter.
I'm shocked by you.
I mean,
right
Matt,
now.
You done took 50 shots. To
I've
get
never taken 50
times.
Shots. Never. Never.
No, but it just that, like, you're going to remember that. Like, James Harden, this game was a great game. You might forget about it in a few years, but you're going to be like, remember when Kobe scored 60
right.
in the last game?
I hate to admit it. It was against the worst team in the league, and that's, you know, Orlando Magic by God.
It is what it is. You can't say because you did it was against who. Like, you've had some 50-point games, and, like, are you going to discredit that because it was against whoever? Like, come on. To go out and do that is an accomplishment. Not everybody can go out and do that.
So Paul's on the record. That's his best. What do y'all have?
I like that you brought up Kobe against the Mavs. When you could score 65 points.
Three quarters.
And they went to the finals that year. So they were a terrific squad. So that definitely stands out.
Yeah.
You agree? So we'll take the one Kobe performance.
And we can name a
how Will Chamberlain scoring 100 right. in regular season
games. You got MJ games.
You didn't see that.
I know I didn't see it, but we're talking about the greatest regular season performance.
This was spectacular, considering, you know, Chris Paul wasn't there, Trevor Ariza, Eric Gordon only played 10 minutes. This was bad coaching. I hate to say it, Frank Vogel. This was a bad coaching job because if you look out there who he was